working in Andhra Group of Institutions, Hyderabad. Effective engineering practice is the course what I have done. Paper is a little bit what we can say is what are the things which we have done as assignment as a part of lectures which are available. And most of the things are there based on learning only. And some of the things are which are not covered in the lessons or videos which are there. Very few, mostly 10 to 15 questions. Maybe a reference textbook what they have provided may be covered in that. They are not fully covered in a video lectures which I felt. So here the lectures are in a local given by the professors. Most of the concern about the students which they study in IITs and Indian context rather than what I have done this based on mostly given by clearly given as I, what I feel is assignments are a little bit tougher, and if any things are done as a platform of the online discussion, that will be better.